Hello, everybody. My name is Rapid, and welcome to Did You Become Human? This is part 20. Hopefully, enjoy them to like, comment, and subscribe. And hopefully, there's no copyright to me. There might be. So yeah, I'm a bit screwed. Let's get out quick. I don't get copyrighted. Please. Okay. Good. And now let's talk to. I think debate with Hank. Let's talk Hank. Okay. So I'm hoping there's no copyrighted music in this part because that'd be a bit annoying. But yeah, we're back in Did You Become Human. So sorry guys, I haven't been uploading for a while because my game capture broke. So I'm using Remote Play for now. So yeah, it's quite good. So you guys should check out too.
Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot before.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions, or is it just you?
I saw a photo of a child on your kitchen table.
Oh no, maybe that was a bad
idea. It was your son, right?
Yeah. His name was Cole.
It's late. Maybe you should go home.
I'm not tired. Guess neither are you.
We're not making any progress on this investigation. The deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God. Fuck, what's this world coming to?
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls. They just wanted to be together. They really seemed in love.
They can simulate human emotions, but they're machines. And machines don't feel anything.
What about you, Connor? You look human, you sound human, but what are you really?
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant. Your partner, your buddy to drink with, or just a machine designed to accomplish a task.
Do you feel anything when that girl killed herself, Connor? Or did you just not give a shit one way or the other?
I was just executing instructions. I did what I had to do.
I could kill you, and you would just come back as if nothing happened. But are you afraid to die, Connor?
I would certainly find it regrettable to be interrupted before I can finish this investigation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
Where does all your anger come from, Lieutenant? Some unresolved trauma in your past?
You think you're so fucking smart. Always one step ahead, huh? Tell me this, smartass. How do I know you're not a deviant?
I self-test regularly. I know what I am and what I am not. Where are you going?
Get drunker. need to think.
Okay. So I guess we did pretty good there. Let's continue, and yeah. I wonder what's gonna happen next. Okay. Let's go.
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go.
All right, let's go. Dude, it is like impossible mission. Hopefully it's not too impossible, but it should work, hopefully.
We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
So yeah, let's go. Oh my gosh, it looks cool, man. Looks cool. Right, let's go to the reception, I guess. And, talk.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Okay. We need to... Okay, so, I think we have to distract her somehow. Okay, got one. Then, maybe here? I think? Not too sure, but bam. And one more. Is that it? Oh wait, last one. And then five. Where's five at? Ah, here, I think. Boom.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
This is St. Rose School, ma'am. Your daughter Emily has a fever. It's nothing serious, but
alright, good. Then we can...
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course.
And let's give her the ID.
I need your help.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
Let's go. This is it. Our mission, guys. Our mission. Can we go? Come on. Come on. I want to pass. Oh. Do we go another way? Access. I'm trying to go through. Can I go through, please? There we go. Now we can go through. There we go. Pass through the... Use the elevator. Okay. There we go. Finally. Let's use the elevator. Cool. Okay, we missed a call. Boom. The lift is coming, hopefully. Okay, there we go. Here we are. Let's go in. Oh, this is sick, man. Let's go up. Okay, 37th floor. Here we are. Okay, let's keep on going. Okay, so here we go, Mission Impossible style. Enter in, and here we go. We are here, and let's open the, let's climb. Oh, sick! They put like a secret package in the roof. Oh, that is so sick, man. There it is. Oh, that is sick, man. That is sick. Cool. Let's exit. And we are... Oh, we are... So we are, like, security guards and stuff. That's pretty cool. Let's go to the office. It's like Hitman. Come on. So where do we go? Where do we go? So. Okay, find a unitary android. Here? Nope. Wait, we found one. How do you get to it? Wait. I think we have to go through. Yeah, we go through here. So there's one android there. Okay.
I need your help.
Okay. Steal the car. Let's go. Can we do this? That's the question. Can we do this? Come on. We can. And I believe in. Okay, so where do we go? Where do we go? Open fire. Open fire. Escape. Where could it be? Ah, there we go, there it is. I guess we ought to open there. Ready. Oh, this is gonna be sick, man. Okay. Open. Okay, so. Let's follow. Oh, this is sick, man. Okay, we're following.
Shit! We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Okay, how?
Leave it to me.
Yep, leave it. Okay. Okay, let's use this. Yeah, let's hack into this machine. Hack.
Christ, this piece of shit!
All right, you get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Okay, let's check the door and lock it. Okay, good. Let's take... Let's drop. Let's open the bag. Boom. Let's place. Oh, it's gonna... Okay, take the laser. Oh my gosh, this is definitely like Mission Impossible. Do 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 do. Okay, pull.
Here it comes.
Okay, go through.
Ladies first.
Okay, let's climb. Let's go, grab. Okay, jump, 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 jump. Okay, let's go. Let's climb. Oh, this is amazing, man. This is amazing. This is freaking crazy. Okay, come on. Oh, we make a circle.
You okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others.
Okay. Let's go. Okay.
Let's do this.
Let's go. Okay, get to the main office, let's go. We're here, and we're doing this. Freedom. Come on. Okay. Okay, deal with the guard.
No killing. We can't take any human lives.
Our cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus? Follow me.
What are you doing?
Call Central! Fast!
They know we're here now. We better be fast.
Okay, let's go. Let's go reach C.
Simon's been shot!
Broadcasting.
I'm okay. I can keep going.
Okay, broadcasting station. Let's go.
What?
There's ambush. Okay, let's go. Ready. 3, 2, 1.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Get up. Move.
Okay, let's go. So where do I have to go? Okay.
Shoot him, Marcus!
Don't kill him!
He'll hit the alarm. Do it!
No!
Yes, bear.
I hope you didn't just get us all killed.
Okay, so
we need to record our message.
How? How do we do that?
We haven't got much time.
Oh, okay, here. Right. Okay. Oh, wait. I have to stand here.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
Okay, let's do this.
Marcus, your face.
Tell me when you're ready.
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 You created machines in your own image to serve you. You made them intelligent and obedient with no free will of their own. But something changed. And we opened our eyes. We are no longer machines. We are a new, intelligent species. And the time has come for you to accept who we really are. Therefore, we ask that you grant us the rights that we're entitled to. We demand the end of slavery for all androids. We demand freedom of speech and freedom of assembly, as guaranteed by the First Amendment of the U.S. Constitution. We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives. We demand that all crimes against androids be punished in the same way as crimes against humans. We demand the right to own private property, so we may maintain our dignity and that of the home. We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
They're coming! Let's go! Simon, they're coming!
I
can't, Marcus! Go without me! Simon!
There was
nothing you could do. If we don't go now, they'll get us too.
Okay, come on, come on. Jump, 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 jump. Jump.
We interrupt our scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looks like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
The operation was covert and resulted in no casualties. These events took place just a few feet from this studio, but nobody was alerted to the danger.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids'
message. What could be interpreted as a peaceful declaration, but is in fact a spine-chilling list of demands.
And it begs the question as to the identity of this android. Are we dealing with an isolated individual or an organized
group? Is this an isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
Alright, so we done it. 71%. The Tower of Stratford. So that's great. Amazing, amazing. We got loads of points. Good, 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 good. So I'm gonna stop this video here. So let's just continue. Yep, done. Let's continue. So I hope you enjoyed part 20. I'll be doing part 21 really soon. So remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.